to smoke palace from inside connector, basically hug this back wall, and you want to completely hide the sunlit part of this obelisk, so like this, basically. And once you have that, you're going to aim right there, so above the door frame, and you're just going to walk, and when your crosshair crosses below the door threshold, you're just going to throw while walking. So it looks like this. Lands perfectly with no gaps and blooms within 3 seconds.